double left one. You need to numb up the anterior superior alveolar nerve. So you go at 45 degrees to the tooth, toward the apex of the tooth, sharp scratch. You gently, slowly inject. So 45 degree, show the angulation to the tooth. And then for the greater incise, nasopalatine nerve, lift your head up, just go there, sharp scratch. Into the papilla. You can see the gum became pale. That's because of the vasoconstrictor, the adrenaline in the local anesthetic. Okay.